Now, after going through as many cities as I can, there are a few cities that don't have any knife restrictions. So, saying that Fresno County itself doesn't have restrictions. So in this video I will list the city or cities within Fresno County that I can't find municipal codes for knife restrictions. Now, always remember to abide by California penal codes. Okay, let's begin the cities that I can not find municipal codes for are Aubrey, Big Creek, Biola, Bowles, Kalwa, Kanchua Creek, Carruthers, Centerville, Delray, Dunlap, Easton, Firebaugh, Fort Washington, Fremont, Highway City, Huron, Laner, Latin, Malaga, Mayfair, Mercy Hot Springs, Minkler, Monmouth, Old Fig Garden, Parlier, Prather, Raisin City, Riverdale, Rolinda, Shaver Lake, Squaw Valley, Sunnyside, Tarpy Village, Three Rocks, Toll House, Tranquility, West Park. So what does this mean that I can not find any municipal codes? It means there could be codes, but I cannot find them online, at least at this time. Well, that's it for Fresno County, California's knife ordinances. Always remember to abide by your county, city, and all of California's penal codes. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate, stopping the process at the initial contact. It is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.